We've a great selection of coins and banknotes in this sale, and we've some very, very rare items, including this 1943 two-shilling piece, otherwise known as a florin. Now, this was minted in 1943. It was the last silver coin to be issued in 1943. That was the last year that the Irish used real silver in their coins. And this particular coin was issued but was withdrawn and melted down. Now, one or two bags apparently escaped. So they are quite rare. There's only a few hundred in existence. And this specimen we expect to fetch in the region of 8,000 to 10,000 euro, making it one of the most expensive Irish coins of the 20th century. And that's lot 570. You can look it up on the website, which is whites.com. Here we have some really interesting and rare banknotes, the first of which is Bank of Ireland £5 note, 11th of April 1921. Now, this was issued right in the middle of the War of Independence, so it has a historical connection as well. £5 would have bought you quite a lot of guns and ammunition in the middle of the War of Independence, I'd say. This is a very good condition note. It's also extremely rare. We expect it to fetch 3,500 to 4,000 euros. And that's lot 658. After independence, we started issuing our own banknotes. And at the beginning, we had two different types of design. The ploughman note, which is this design here, issued by the Currency Commission of the Irish Free State. And this is a £10 note. £10 notes are very rare. There were also £50, £20, £50 and £100 notes, but none of those survived. They were all withdrawn. And only a few of the higher denominations, like the £10 note, are in existence today. This particular one was issued by the Munster and Leinster Bank. You see this lovely design here of the ploughman, which was designed by a famous Irish artist, Dermot O'Brien. And this particular note, which is lot 666, is estimated at 1,500 to 2,000 euro. A very nice and very rare note. This one is, the condition is described as fine. If the condition is much better, it would be worth a lot more. And then we have the famous Lady Lavery notes. This is the very, very first £100 note, called Lady Lavery because this is a portrait of Helen Lavery, John Lavery's wife. It's a very famous portrait, and Sir John Lavery designed it, famous Irish artist. It's £100, it was issued on the 10th of September 1928, and it's in pretty good condition. It's expected to fetch in or around 1,000 euro at auction. The Lady Lavery notes continued, as you're probably aware, right up to the 1970s, but the early notes, which have Currency Commission of the Irish Free State, are very, very rare. And so we've over 100 lots of banknotes and coins, well worth looking at. And certainly something that most numismatists and notophilists will be interested in.